GalcoTV. Today I will be showing you what a shunt is. Shunts allow for current or voltage to be measured when the current on a DC line is high enough where it can damage devices directly connected to the line. It is a resistive element that is made of two conductive metals on the sides and then a strap of metal in between made of manganin, an alloy typically consisting of copper, manganese, and nickel. The resistive element is placed directly on the DC line in series and provides low enough resistance as to not to impede or disrupt the flow of current, but just enough so that a range can be sampled. The voltage drop across the shunt is proportional to the current flowing through, and with the resistance known, an instrumentation device such as a panel meter can give an accurate reading in volts or current. Other devices could also be hooked up to a shunt, such as PLCs or current monitoring devices, that can provide a specific effect if the current is higher or lower than desired. Ammeter shunts, along with thousands of other products and services, are available at Galco.com.